to me about being surrounded by some names that we might have heard of before.
Yeah, what a gang, right?
It's just unbelievable.
Yeah.
Talking about what's the best thing about them?
You know, they all represent some real milestone in my career and something that I'm really, you know, emotional about. So having all these people that gave me a chance, took a risk on me, even the younger ones, you know, it's all part of the journey of like finding somebody new like Anya or having these superstars. Trust me, when I was a kid, and I was her age essentially, you know, so it's all just a beautiful thing to be here and celebrate them all. And I hope they feel very proud of the movie and hope audiences can see how great they are as actors.
I watched it at 9:30 in the morning.
You what? Oh, you did?
It was quite some early viewing.
Yes, exactly.
I mean, what's your proudest moment, do you think, about the whole thing?
You know, just, you know, having the opportunity to finish the story and honor these guys was a big deal to me. I kind of wanted to do it for them.
And how do you feel kind of like bossing people around like Bruce Willis? You're like, don't do that, Brucey, do this.
Luckily I don't think of it like that. We always talk through the characters and what the character is feeling and trying to conjure, you know, be beautiful to the character and come from their emotions. And if you talk through the character, you get real genuine moments.
Just finally, what nightmares and dreams were you having around this process? There must have been some few weeks, months, years.
Yeah, it was a lot of work. It was an extremely difficult movie for me. You know, we did it in a very contained and small way, but we had big ambitions and, you know, we wanted, really, really exquisite performances, and I wanted to really push the cinema of it. So it was hard. It was really, really hard. Pushed me to the end.
Lots of cheese before bedtime.
Yeah, no, I was out cold every night.
Thank you very much indeed. Have a lovely evening. Enjoy it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
One, go! This stuff in the school at home. No!